Yes, your boy G, Corner Man Box. I'm here, my man Donald Smith, Philly's own, coming off an impressive victory. How you feeling, champ?
I feel good, man. I feel real good fighting in front of my home crowd. I feel good.
Right, man. So, you know, you put on the show. How did it feel to fight, you know, in front of all your fans?
It felt amazing, man. Had a lot of people come out to these fights. You're seeing the crowd. See, I'm saying how passionate it is in here, man. It was a beautiful thing, man. I loved it. It felt good.
Right, what's that now? 10-0 with six knockouts?
Yeah, 10-0, six knockouts, yeah.
All right, when can we expect to see you back in the ring, man?
You know, as soon as possible, but you know, at the first round we had complications. I messed my hand up in the first round, as you can see. Messed my hand up the first round when the first knockdown, messed my hand up, so you know. I gotta go to the hospital and make sure everything's fine with that. But if everything's fine, you know, as soon as possible, as soon as possible, for sure.
Right. So, what kind of goals do you have in your career, man?
Oh man, I'm trying to collect. I want to collect the belt at 126 before I do anything, man. I want to collect the belt at 126. I want to bring, you know, bring defend it at home. And after that, it don't really matter anything from here.
Right. What kind of message would you have for your fans, everybody that came out tonight to support?
Oh man, I just want
to
say I love y'all. Thank y'all for supporting me, man. I know my fans, my crowd, everything's gonna get bigger and better from here. So I just want to thank everybody for coming out. This is your first time seeing me. I hope it's not your last time. I just want to thank everybody.
Right. You want to give a shout out to anybody out there, man?
I just want to give a shout out to my team, man. I want to give a shout out to my sponsors, Shop Boys. Shout out to my trainers, Lamar Smith, Reese McCray, Steve Collins, Greg Hackett, man. I just appreciate everybody. My sister, Kathy Smith. Everybody that was just there for me, you know, to help me down and, you know, help me through the training.
Right. Where can we follow you on social media?
You can follow me on Instagram at Donald No Love. DonaldNoLova.
All right. Thank you so much for your time, brother.
Thank you, man.
We're going to let you enjoy these fights, and God bless you. Love to see you back soon, baby.
No doubt. Appreciate it.
Thank you, brother.
Thanks.